and of course, water cycle. All right.
Water cycle of a deer, very important.
Yes, water cycle of a deer. See, they consume the water, it goes into their blood, creates new blood, and then that blood pours out of them when they get hunted, right?
Of course.
And then that the water from the blood evaporates, rains back down, another deer drinks that water,
wow.
And continues.
Water cycle of a deer.
Yeah.